The Baltimore County Public Library's Owings Mills branch is looking for people to serve as human books for the second annual Human Library, designed to welcome all cultures in an inclusive space. The Human Library displays people of different ethnicities, beliefs, and experiences that serve as human books for checkout. The public will be invited to check out a living book and learn about a variety of experiences through questions and conversations.